We live in a world of madness. Monsters roam the roads. Dragons roam the skies. Bandits roam small or large keeps. The very people who are supposed to protect us are having civil wars about small and also big matters. The ancient guardians, the blades, have been long lost and have not been seen since. The companions only do jobs. They're not out and about that much. They don't really get to save many people. There's no one to save anyone. There's no heroes in this world. Except there's one. His name, Dovakin. But what if Dovakin formed a small group? A group of heroes, people who wanted to save the world. What would happen then? Well, this is Thrones of Skyrim.
Thank you.